real close, I don't guess, Richard. But I don't know which way the sparks are gonna fly. You ready?
Yep.
Getting ready to cut open an Amsoil oil filter. No damage to the core whatsoever. We're going to rotate it slowly so you can see a lot of excess glue build up under there. Well, I did get into it a little bit right there, but you know, that ain't going to matter. I didn't damage the seal area. There ain't nothing in that one. Of course, I do that. That's good in a way, Richard. That means a lot of metal ain't, you know, it probably caught, the leather filter probably caught it all.
Mm-hmm.
You know, on them old Cummins, we used to cut these end caps off, and you can spread that stuff open and read it like a newspaper. That's the way you're really supposed to look at them. Anyway, okay, that's good. Hopefully that won't take up too much space.